What are we getting here exactly?
You got your sandwich and your book. I need a little something.
Hey Sam, call me crazy, but for
you, soup, I think
it's what gets you going? I mean, really gets you going. Reptiles, the Atkins diet, eBay collectibles, we can forget all that crap because this quaint little shop has something new to tickle your fancy. It's the brand new American-made anti-terrorist owl. Made of high-quality plastic from the natural oils refined by baseless U.S. engineering. But wait, there's more. Look at the fine craftsmanship that created its lifelike sculpting of its noble face, talons, and beak.
There's no beak on that thing.
With our patented, unblockable sleep spell, our feathered friend here can work in the basement against would-be pipe bombers, or up on top of the roof to scare off all those nasty suicide bombers, or in the living room to ward off all those terrorists who make their way into your home. With this new devil eyes, forged in the hell of fire and brimstone of purgatory, this bird means business. Plus, for every 10,000 that you buy, you get a free pencil. So, get the plastic out if you haven't thought of everything else to stop terrorism.
What are you doing in here? Take your pathetic avian friend and get out of my store!
We'll just have the soup.
So you've come. I knew that you would. Captain Insane and Ted Nugent.
It's Insiani, Pastor.
Of course it is. I knew that you knew that I knew you knew that. What I knew. Knowing.
Your hair is so, shiny.
And yet, the world does keep right on revolving, Mr. Cat Scratch Fever. I never knew what that meant. What you were thinking when you wrote that inauspicious piece of feline crap.
I'm a different Ted, Pastor.
I won't be hoodwinked so easily, gentlemen. I can see through your chicanery. My spirit totem tells me. Come in. And get off your knees! You must excuse my brief interrogation of you, gentlemen. But you must understand that a man like me, a psychic, if you will, in this turbulent world, this day and age, cannot be too careful.
The Bavarian Illuminati, the Worshippers of Cthulhu, the Reformed Knights Templar Extreme, the Reformed Rosicrucians, the Latter Day, well, you know. These are all organizations that would seek to enslave me for their world-dominating purposes, you understand. Now, Captain Insane, what can I do for you?
We need your help all of a sudden. Crazy times. Snack foods. Run amok. Granola bars. Breakfast cereals. Coming at you like Paris Hilton's pointy schnoz. Fights in the streets.
Yeah, I know. The age of disposable income coupled with an inflammation in the cheap foodstuffs market.
How do we stop this evil?
Sweet Mother McCready, lad, don't you know? All right, I'll tell you what you need to know, and only what you need to know, if you will retrieve the plastic caribou that is, in fact, mine own.
Your caribou?
Yes, my caribou. Reginald. He was sneaking over to the neighbor's lawn and feasting on their fresh clover. Alone in the world, he stood there in the sweet spring air, asking questions. Animal questions, questions with no answers. I'm sorry, where are my manners? Would you gentlemen like something steaming hot from my kitchen? The pastor's kitchen? Perhaps some, I have a pot of hot lye going.
No thanks, I had soup yesterday.
Mocha? Gin and tonic? Harvey Wallbanger? White Zombie? Sex on the Beach? If you're, you know, just let me know.
So why are we doing this?
And therein lies the rub, wouldn't you know it. My manservant, Koenig, is out having his foot drained. He'll be at the Gold Cup all weekend. This is where you come into the picture and where I need you. I warn you, do not question me. You know my accuracy with predictions. Did I not, in fact, predict the outbreak of cannibalism at Ravensloft last year? Find him and I'll tell you more of what your desires are. In fact, what you desire, I'll tell you when I tell you what your desires were telling. But first, for concealed within this box, a benign-looking mild pornography and sealed with the sacred tetragrammatron of Tomegatherion, Saint Mark A. Fisher. I have this. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, and you will, starts at the pastor's house. This is where your mission objective ends. This is Reggie. Reggie is lonely without me. Avoid the school, avoid my pastor's temple of delight, because you know what goes on there in the basement. The Calfield, you could spend some recreational time there if you were so inclined. The pit of death is right out. These ladies are stupid. Avoid them.
That'll be good.